Hi YouTubers, it's Chucks back again. I'm just about to start installing this new Uniden camera system. It's a G37XX series. I got it on a really good special in Australia. It's not through Harvey Norman. If you went through Harvey Norman, it's like about another $200, $300 more. But this one isn't coming with three cameras. That's that price that I quoted was for three cameras. This comes with four cameras and comes from a company that's connected with Uniden. Came in a Uniden box, a bigger box, and when it comes in, you've got four cameras, two flash type cameras and two IR cameras, a heap of power, a beautiful screen, and a couple of power supplies, and this is to plug into your modem, but I'm going to try and do it power over Ethernet or maybe just power through my lines. And it comes with a heap of mounting bits. So big thumbs up to Uniden. I think this is going to be a good project. Once I've finished it, I'll walk around and show you if there was any differences. There's only one thing that I'm not sure about at the moment, and this is it comes with a lithium battery. I'm not sure if it goes into this or whether it has another purpose, but I'll have to go through the manual. I only just got it, and I just unboxed it. And virtually this comes with a cover over the top. It just looks like an egg crate to me, but it's some pretty nice bits of gear. And you need a SD card. It says 8 gig. I would definitely get a 64 gig and give it a try. I'll try that out, and then if it works, or a larger card, I will let you know, because that is the only thing that is recording at the moment. But I'm hoping that I can actually send information to another device every day, maybe using Node-RED. We'll see how we go. I'll see if I can get Node-RED to actually pass my camera work, or my camera JPEGs or video, to another device. Anyway, that's it from me. I'm looking forward to pulling this stuff apart and getting it in. They look pretty sexy. This is probably the best one I've seen. There is another one that I did like, and it was called Guard, but I think that this should be cool. Anyway, if you like it, give me a thumbs up. And please subscribe, more to come. This is just a quick unboxing.